My soul is thirst for you. How my flesh is hungry for you. Like a desolated tract of sand. on the early watch, do become for me the helpmeet, that in the shadows of the wounds I will find delight. My soul turns to you and your right hand holds me up. Folks, I'm thinking, okay, I'm forgetting to make a case to someone else coming on. Amen. Alleluia, 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 folks, and so on. Generation, generation, generation. Folks, I'm thinking, okay, I'm forgetting to make a case to someone else coming on. Amen. Kill your fellows and sue the hymn. You may have an act of sin, and you may. Let my prayer be kept in you and bring it to my feet, O Lord. My soul is full of trouble, and my life came close to Hades. I was hard to those who would not look there, like a man beyond help left for dead. Like the slain left to lie in the grave, those who remember no more, for they cut away from your hand. You have cast me down to the deepest depths of the darkness and the shadows of death. Your anger was a burden upon me before your blood was over me. You took my breath away from me and made me loathsome to them. I was close to death and could not escape, my eyes were deep in distress. I cried out to you, O Lord, the day I stretch out my hands to you. For we work wonders for the dead, and physicians raise them up to sing your praise. Does anyone sing your love in the grave of the truthfulness in the midst of conviction? Are you powerless and unknown in the darkness and justice of the land of opinion? And yet, O Lord, I cried out to you, my prayer shall rise to God. Why, O Lord, do you reject my prayer? Why do you hide your face away from me? I am wrecked and troubled since my youth. I was raised high and humble and distressed. You place a strip over me, jealous of my shaken. They surround me like waters over the bay, and close men upon me from all sides. Yet this is due to friends and neighbors, and my acquaintance are recognized. O Lord God, of my salvation, day and night, I pray out before you. Let my prayer reach up to you, and your ear to my request, O Lord. Bless the Lord, my soul. May all that is bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, my soul, who forget all the gifts from him, who pardons all your sins and heals all your infirmities, who rises in the life of corruption and grows with his love and mercies, who fills you all with what is good and conducts you to like the eagles. The Lord performs deeds of the kindness and dedication for all the oppressed, has made known his ways to Moses and his will to Israel's children. The Lord is the one of compassion and mercy, long suffering and manifold love. His condense is not forever, but his anger always lasts. He's not dealt with us our sins, he made for us to repay our evil deeds. For as high as the heaven can stand on the earth, so far as the Lord extends his love for those who fear him. As far as the east is from the west, so far as he removed our sins from us. As kind as the fathers to his children, so is the Lord to those who fear him. For he who saw the more well than we before, remembers what made with us. A man in today's resembles grass, as they love what the old social can do. But let it increase our suffering against God and never shall know his place again. But the love of the Lord is from all eternity and all eternity for those who fear him. And he justice upon the children of children, those who keep his covenant and remember his laws to obey him. The Lord has established his throne in heaven, for all things his kingdomship is supreme. Blessed are the Lord whose name is the strong and mighty ones who obey his word and hear the sound of his degree. Blessed are the Lord whose power is strengthened to obey his will. Blessed are the Lord whose words are the grace of his dominion. Blessed are the Lord of my soul. Blessed are the Lord of my soul and the grace of his dominion. O Lord, hear my prayers and the truth must be deep to my pain and watch and answer me. And enter not into judgment with your servants and throw those who do not be just in the sight. The enemy is going to be down and stretch my life from the ground. His force to deliver darkness are those who are dead. My spirit faces grief and sin from my heart to despair. I recall the days of old and meditate on all the deeds that follow the words of your hand. Stretch out my hand to you like a parched hand. My soul thirsts for you. Make haste and answer me, O Lord. My spirit is failing. Turn not the face away from me, lest I be like those of the dead. Grant that I may hear your steadfast love and talk, for I place my hope in you. O Lord, teach me the way I should go, for I lift up my soul to you. O Lord, deliver me from my enemies, it is you that I fled. Teach me to do your will, for you, O my God. May you put spirits in me and a straight path, for the sake of your name, O Lord, you will keep me alive. Your righteousness will deliver me from affliction, and your loving kindness will spare my enemies, and bring to all those who oppose me, for I am your servant. O Lord, you my prayer and truth to keep to my pain and righteous answer me. May you with spirits lead me on a straight path. Folks, I think you take a path and can take your song as my own and my name. Hallelujah, 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 folks, as it goes. Hallelujah, 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 glory to you, O God. Hallelujah, 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 folks, as it goes. Υπότιτλοι AUTHORWAVE.
Perdón, no, 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 no. The Lord said to the Jews who had come to him, "Truly, truly, I say to you, he who does not enter the sheepfold by the door, but climbs in another way, that man is a thief and a robber. But he who enters by the door is the shepherd of the sheep. To him the gatekeeper opens the sheep. They hear his voice. He calls his own sheep by name and leads them out. When he has brought out all his own, he goes before them, and the sheep follow him, for they know his voice. A stranger they will not follow, but they will flee from him, for they do not know the voice of strangers." This figure used, Jesus used with them, but they did not understand what he was saying to them. So Jesus then said to them, "Truly, truly, I say to you, I am the door of the sheep. All who came before me are thieves and robbers, but the sheep did not heed them. I am the door. If anyone enters by me, he will be saved. Thank you.
Thank you.
Από πάσης της Ιουδαίας και Ιερουσαλήμ of ages.
Lord, if for you.
Thanks to the Lord.
subs and one drunk is right in the audio. Put on a money to the Theoglaia, so we can please put yourself some of your kids in the audio. So, son of the house of Laon, so give Lois on him, Cleo, Domian, so.
Oh.
χρόνια πολλά του δώσω celebrate. Νίκη, you celebrate today, right? Και κυρία Νικόλαε, και όσοι γιορτάζουν σήμερα, many celebrate today, so happy name day, χρόνια πολλά. All of us celebrated away. St. Nicholas is a very big saint of the church. And just to give you a better idea of how big a saint of the church he is, there's many things we can say about St. Nicholas, but something you might not know is that St. Nicholas is such a great saint that they have placed St. Nicholas on a weekly basis to be celebrated in the church. So I will explain this to you. And for those of you who come to Bible study and to book club, you know, you might know this. So every single day of the week is dedicated to something holy. So Sunday is dedicated to the resurrection. And of course, we have evidence of this, and we see this in the liturgical books of the church. For instance, one book is called the Parakletiki, or Ochtoikos, meaning the eight tones, all eight tones. So this book has first tone, second tone, third tone, all eight tones. And for each tone, it has Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, the entire week, Sunday through Saturday. Then it goes to tone two, Sunday through Saturday, and so forth for all the eight tones. It's a very big book. Presbytera, if you want to show us the Parakletiki, that would be nice. So if you look at the hymns, the daily hymns for this day, yeah, just show it to everyone. Sunday is dedicated to the resurrection. Monday is dedicated to the angels and our guardian angel. Tuesday is dedicated to, yeah, just show it to everyone. Yeah, that's the book. Tuesday is dedicated to St. John the Baptist. Wednesday is dedicated to Panagia, of course. But every day has hymns to the Panagia, but especially Wednesday, and also to the betrayal of Jesus. This is also why we fast all year round on Wednesday and Friday. Thursday is dedicated to the 12 apostles and St. Nicholas. That's how big of a saint the church considers him. They put him together with the 12 apostles all year round to be celebrated every Thursday. So if we were to open up the church and do a service on Thursday or Wednesday night, Vespers, Orthodox, Liturgy, whatever, St. Nicholas would be celebrated along with the 12 apostles in the little hymns here and there that we get, that we plug in. And that's found in the Parakletiki for any tone of the week, all year round. Friday, of course, is dedicated to the crucifixion and Jesus. And Saturday is also a resurrectional day, but it is a resurrectional day for those who have passed, for the reposed. And then Sunday is a resurrectional day for everyone, a universal resurrectional day. So, θα τα πω και στα ελληνικά. Κάθε μέρα είναι αφιερωμένη σε κάτι άγιο και τα βλέπουμε αυτά, έχουμε στοιχεία στην Παρακλητική. Είναι βιβλίο στο αναλόγιο που ξέρουμε. Κυριακές είναι για την Ανάσταση του Κυρίου, Τρίτες, Δευτέρες είναι για τους Αγγέλους, είναι των Αγίων Ασωμάτων και τον φύλακα μας Άγγελο. Τρίτη είναι για τον Άγιο Ιωάννη τον Βαπτιστή. Τετάρτη είναι για την προδοσία του Χριστού και γι' αυτό και νηστεύουμε Τετάρτες και Παρασκευές. Και η Τετάρτη είναι αφιερωμένη και στην Παναγία. Και η Πέμπτη είναι αφιερωμένη στους 12 Αποστόλους και στον Άγιο Νικόλαο. Τόσο μεγάλος είναι ο Άγιος, έχει μία μέρα αφιερωμένη κάθε εβδομάδα. Και η Παρασκευή είναι για τη Σταύρωση και το Σαββατοκύριακο είναι για την Ανάσταση. Ιδίως για τον και κοιμημένο το Σάββατο. Ελπίζουμε και προσευχόμαστε για τη χάρη του Αγίου Νικολάου να μας βοηθάει στη ζωή μας. We pray for the help of St. Nicholas. He has helped so many, and he has healed so many. Today we had the Gospel of Jesus beginning the Sermon on the Mount with the Makarismi, with the Beatitudes. Blessed are the poor in spirit, for they shall be comforted, right? And
it says before, and you know, this isn't focused on so much, so much on TV, so much even between us, that he was walking through the people, healing all their infirmities without doing anything. People were just being healed, being in his presence. So, αυτά μας τα γράφει ο Ευαγγελιστής Λουκάς, που ήταν γιατρός, μας γράφει πάντα για τα ιαματικά θαύματα του Χριστού και γράφει σήμερα πως θεραπεύονται όλοι που ήταν γύρω από τον Χριστό και μετά άρχισε την ομιλία του ο Χριστός. Και αυτά τα λέμε σήμερα, έχουμε αυτό το Ευαγγέλιο ειδικά σήμερα, διότι και ο Άγιος Νικόλας ήταν θαυματουργός και ιαματικός Άγιος. Και he's a healer of many, Saint Nicholas, that's why we have this gospel of Jesus healing in such a miraculous way that we don't hear often in the gospel, but this is a very important gospel reading that sometimes may be overlooked. Maybe we don't come to church on the weekdays, so it is a big blessing for us to hear this and to put this in our hearts. God bless you all. Χρόνια πολλά σε όσους γιορτάζουνε, κατά την Παρασκευή, για την Αγία Άννα και για τη σύλληψη της Παναγίας. Θα έχουμε λειτουργία. We have service on Friday for Saint Anna. Our boiler is being replaced the next few days, so it will be offline, but it's okay. We don't need really the heat in the church the next few days. God bless you all. Come forward.